We're making a little news of our own here at ABC 7 today. My wonderful co-anchor, Linda Yu, told the newsroom this afternoon she's retiring. While we're extremely excited for her, we are sad to be saying goodbye to such a great journalist and an even better friend and colleague. Linda will be with us for a few more months before signing off at the end of November. Judy Hsu will join me on the anchor desk here at 4 p.m. after Linda's retirement. Until then, she'll be contributing reports at 4 and anchoring our 11 a.m. newscast. And last but certainly not least, Tanja Babich will join Terrell, Tracy, and Roz in the morning starting on Monday. We are sad to see you go, but you are wonderful, and we still have a few more months. Wait,
that's right. I'll be here 3 months. You have to put up with me.
No problem.
For a bit
longer. Aren't you retiring a little young? 43 is awfully young.
No, 35.
Oh, 35. My mistake. I'm sorry.
It's be happy
be
for me.
Oh, yeah. We are. Yeah. It's a pleasure for you.
But I'll miss you guys. I'll miss all of you. Yeah. Yeah. But three more months. I'm still here.
Exactly.
Right. I'm still here for a while.
Exactly. So, and by that time, we'll probably be talking about snow. And
No, don't.
How cold it will be. After all, that will be about Thanksgiving time. Right now, we're not talking about snow, that's for sure.